Hi there, I'm Tony Poulos and I'm at Mobile World Congress in Barcelona. Today I have with me Campbell McClean, who is the Chief Architect Global IT at Telefonica. Campbell, welcome. Great to have you here.
Tony, thank you very much. Pleasure to be here.
We're going to talk a little bit about billing, and I really am interested in what you're facing as the biggest billing challenge at the moment in the Telefonica group.
Well, we have a range of operating businesses, and I think we all share the same challenges. We've built multiple vertical BSSs around different lines of business, and our billing is spread everywhere. We have billing for data, billing for voice, SME, it's crazy. And we need a consolidated single billing platform, particularly around our consumer and then around our business. And you can split that, but we need to have a consistent view across billing, across all of the business we do with the customer. And that's the challenge.
To do that, have you considered going towards cloud billing services yourself or a private cloud perhaps?
We are taking that approach. We have transformations underway, particularly across Latin America, to get the single billing, also single CRM, single. And the challenge around cloud is you can't go single instance across multiple countries. Mm. We just can't get the product launches down the pipeline. It's a particular challenge. It doesn't matter the technology. And then countries start to compete for space, and it's not where we want to be. But multiple instance, single data center, shared resources, virtualization, absolutely. That's where we want to go, and it will be a private cloud. We're big enough to have our own private cloud, and that's the strategy.
And how important is real-time convergent charging in the future for Telefonica?
There is nothing else. There is nothing else. Real-time convergent charging is critical from a whole host of reasons. But as the provision of services multiplies and we get to on-bill external partner billing, we have to know credit control, we have to know who you are, what you are. And particularly in developing markets, real-time charging is critical for one particular thing, and it's moving from prepay to postpay. If we can offer very low-cost contracts and we can control the credit around that, we can offer credit risk customers,
yes,
a relationship with us that makes them sticky to us, gets loyalty to us, and as their credit position improves and ARPUs move and wealth moves in the country, they stay with us. And that's really critical for us.
Do you think that real-time convergent charging will eventually replace billing as we know it?
I do, and I think the personalization of services, particularly on smartphones, will allow customers to control their own billing.
Right.
They'll be able to choose services and you know, it helps build the customer relationship. People want to be in charge of their own bills.
Do you feel that we as an industry are monetizing data traffic effectively?
I don't. We've seen the challenges around the over-the-top providers. I think we're getting much smarter, much smarter. We have had a real drive in digital services. We've made it much easier for partners to come in and to work with partners to do that. But if we look at the really big digital stuff that's developed over the past 10 years, it's been started by 22-year-olds in garages in different parts of the world.
Yes.
That ecosystem, we want to be part of that ecosystem and pull them in. We do our own stuff as well. The more standardized stuff, but what's the next Facebook? We'd like to work with those guys. We'd like to make it easy for them to work with us, and we'd like to help leverage our relationships with our customers to do that. But I don't think we've been as clever as we could have been, but 2020 hindsight, you know.
It's very easy.
I didn't develop Facebook, so who am I to criticize?
Well, we're all in for a big challenge in the coming year or so, I suspect, with digital services. And I thank you very much for spending time with me today, Campbell.
Absolute pleasure. Thank you.
Thank you.